Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here. And as you can see, I'm doing a new drawing. It's a really, really special drawing for myself, to be honest. If you haven't watched my last video, I have a cat named Teddy. He's 15 years old, and last week I must have gone to the vet with him. And I think that sentence was wrong, but whatever. So I went to the vet with him, and sadly he said that Teddy has a tumor. So yeah, because he's pretty old and the tumor is big and on a place that it just can't be helped. So it's like my family and I know that he will be dying. It won't be long, maybe it will, but who knows. The vet didn't give us many time. He was like maybe 10 days, maybe a few days, maybe a few weeks. He can't tell, but he said as long Teddy is eating, it's a good sign. As soon as he stops it and just lies around and yeah, just is really, really not in good shape at all, we have to pat him down. And last week, it was Tuesday when I got this information, and I was like really sad and down. I was like, I knew something was wrong, but I never thought it would be a tumor. I never thought it would be something that he can't help him, and something that I know that I will lose him definitely. And it's really hard because I have this cat since 14 or almost 15 years, and he was always by my side, always by my side from my family. Every time when someone felt bad or was sick, he was always coming to us and laying always with this person. And he is such a lovely cat, I really love him. And right now I'm really happy because he is eating. He is eating his food, but not the cat food. I don't know why, but he doesn't like his cat food. We got some food from the vet himself, and the first half of the food, he really has eaten it all. I was like, okay, this is amazing, he will eat and this is good, so we have more time. But then the other half, he just really, really didn't eat that much out of it. And then the last one, he didn't eat at all, because we have gotten two boxes, kind of like, so little like cans. And so I was thinking, okay, so maybe the time is already here. And my mother got something like chicken nuggets home with her, and I was like, you know what, there's chicken inside, I will just try it because I want to see if he is eating. Maybe he just doesn't like the cat food right now, and maybe he needs something stronger. I mean, he is like really sick. Sick in a manner that you know he will die. And if he is eating something, I'm just really happy. And because he is eating this chicken wings and chicken nuggets, or self-made like grilled chicken wings, I'm just really happy. And to be honest, I know it will be there this day where we have to pat him down. And maybe it will be tomorrow or on the weekend, maybe next week, or I don't know. But as long as he's eating, I'm just really happy, and I will let him eat what he wants, because that is something that I'd say to just give him what he wants. I mean, he is a cat that is deathly sick. He is really sick, and if I won't give that to him, he won't eat his cat food. So either way, I'm giving him something that he wants. I know it's not the best to give cat like this. Please don't get in the comments like, oh, this is bad what you do. I don't know. If I don't give it to him, then he will surely die because he won't eat anything else. And he is eating. He is like really, when he's standing up and sees the little bowl with the little pieces that I'm picking him out so he can eat them, he's like attacking them and eating so loud that I'm all like, oh my gosh, he's eating like other times when he is really healthy. And I know I'm just talking about my cat all the time. I'm really sorry guys, but this is so important. And at the weekend where he started to eat more, he seems a bit like, he's not playing or running around, but he seems more lively. He's I'm sorry guys, he's like sniffing, he's interested in things and not just lying around. When I take a bottle in my hand, he looks what it is, or if we took the groceries home and he was like really interested in the car that we took it home. And that gives me a little hope that he wants to eat, he wants to live. Only just like, he doesn't want to eat what normal cats want, and that's alright. He's old, he's sick, so he gets what he needs, and he will get all the love that he needs to the last day. And even after that, I will still love him. It's like, right now I'm okay. I don't know how I will be when the time comes. I don't want to think about it. It's really hard for me, but I just needed to draw this. And on Saturday last week, I was like, I just need to do this for myself, and I recorded it to share it with you guys if you want to see it. I know it's a bit long for a video again, but and I'm really just rambling on with my cat, like with the team of my cat and everything. I hope you can understand, he is really important, not just a pet, he is a family member. And I don't know how long we have with him, but I hope it will be a bit more. And thank you each and everyone who still is watching. Thank you for watching, thank you for listening to me. It's like really something that I need off of my chest. And if you like it, give a little thumbs up, please write a comment. I'm really happy to write with you guys. And if you want to subscribe, I would be really happy. And thank you for each and every one of you. I will see you, I hope, in the next video. So see you then, bye bye.